Hi, this is Zonia Mejia.
Hi, this is AZ Martinez, and this is for Fair Magazine.
What's your biggest pet peeve? Yung ano, kapag yung nagsascratch sa board.
Ah, gets.
Yung ayoko kasi ng parang unnecessary noise masyado. Yung nagsascratch, tapos basta kapag sobrang ingay nang wala namang dahilan.
Oh.
Yung dumadaldal lang nang walang dahilan. Ganon.
Same tayo.
Ganon. Yung nakakairita, pati yung boses niya matinis. Ganon.
Nai-imagine ko.
Uy, ako yun eh.
Describe something that's exciting in your life right now. For me, siguro everything. Kasi for the past months, sobrang blessed ako with a lot of things.
Mm-hmm.
With work, with family, and like opportunities that comes in out mm-hmm. of nowhere. Like hindi ko in-expect. So that's something that's really exciting for me. And I'm really thankful na na-receive ko yun. Especially nakaka-start lang ng 2024.
Yes. What have been the highlights and the lowlights of the past year for you? Highlights? Last year kasi nagsimula yung taping namin for Lil at Matias at Ernie at Law. So, yun yung highlight talaga. Kasi medyo dun na-busy yung last year ko. Kasi puro kami taping. Tapos, very challenging kasi yung role ko dun. Na hindi siya yung normal na ginagawa ko. So, parang very challenging siya for me kasi kailangan ko talagang i-workshop. Aralin talaga yung character ko for that role. And yung low light, parang wala naman. Kasi ako, very positive din naman ako as a person. Kapag may mga dadating na problem or kung ano mang mangyayari, parang alam ko na may purpose naman lahat ng bagay ng nangyayari. May purpose si God. So, grateful ako kung ano man yung mangyayari sa life ko.
What goals do you have for yourself? Let's make it more simplified. For this year, goals ko for this year, travel more. Gusto ko mag-travel and then...
Sama ko.
Ay, sige, tara Japan. And then, siguro, be better in what I do. Especially career-wise. Also sa school. Kasi before, sobrang grabe ako sa school. As in, yung student na...
Sipag.
Sipag, sobrang sipag. Ngayon, medyo tamad. Kasi I have a lot of things to do, so parang nawala yung focus ko sa school. But then now I'm getting back at it. Yun, that's one of my goals. And of course, spend more time with friends and family and more for myself also.
Yes.
As well.
If you could see into the future, what's one thing you want to see? Ang hirap ba? Ano pang gusto mo makita in the future? Parang ayaw kasing, parang ayaw kasing isipin kung ano yung mayayari in the future. Parang nandito ako sa present talaga. Pero kung bibigyan ako ng chance siguro, ano ba? Kung ano yung work ko in the future pa din? Or nandito pa rin ba ako? Okay ba ako? Masaya ba ako? Happy ba ako? Parang kasi for me, yun yung importante kapag ano, kapag happy ako sa work ko, sa family, sa lahat ng bagay, sa career, parang magiging okay ako. Basta happy ako.
What's one thing you want to do together that you've never done before? You know, I've always been wanting to try yung
skydiving.
I've always wanted to do that, pero takot-takot. Pero gusto ko talaga.
Alam
or like
mo?
Kahit yung sa Dubai, yung nag-jump sa taas ng building, yung mga yung gusto yung mga galing sa taas ng building.
Para gliding muna tayo.
Ay, pwede.
Sa tanay. Tara na.
Okay.